And I spoke to a bartender at Daily Planet who said they're tired of this crime in their area.
It's just really prevalent and out in the open now. And it's such a shocker with crime these days. Not just the drug use, but the anger, the violence, everything that happened the other night here. We're just sick of it.
Please tell me today, because of budget concerns, staffing issues, and a rise in homicides, they no longer have a burglary unit with detectives dedicated to burglary investigations.